Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 8649. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this, 8649. Next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and one pair will be this. So first we'll divide this 86 and then we'll bring down the other pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 10 here and 10 here, it will be 100, which is greater than 86, so we cannot take it. If we write 9 here and 9 here, it will be 81, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here, 81, subtract 5 will be left. We did 9 into 9, so add both. So 9 plus 9 will be 18. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will be 549. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can compare this 18 with 54. So 18 three times is 54, right? So we can try out three times. 183 into 3 we can try, and it will be 549, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 549, subtract 0 will be left. Once we get 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer, that is 93. So square root of 8649 will be 93. That's all. So this is all about square root of 8649. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.